Hello, Didier Stevens here. This is the first video in a series of short videos where I cover my new tool, DNS Resolver. It's a tool that I've been developing over a couple of years now and that I just released. And it's a DNS server tool that implements some features. It's not a full-fledged DNS server, but it implements some features that I wanted. So let's look at the help. So for example, it is able to surf files over DNS, do exfiltration over DNS, tracking, wildcards, R-code testing, and then also some simple resolving. These are different features that I've needed over the years with different experiments and tests that I've done. There are a couple of options here that we will discuss in a later video. It also has a man page, like many of my tools. And so the tool here, DNS Resolver, takes different commands via the command line. So these are different things that it can do, but it can also do these different things simultaneously. For example, you can surf files and do exfiltration at the same time. It's just a couple of commands that you type at the command line. And for example, that's how a typical command looks like here to exfiltrate, to surf a file. You start DNS Resolve, you say the type is a payload that we want to surf something. The label is executable, so that is part of the DNS name. And so the label, one of the labels has to be executable. We are going to surf file test.txt, and the encoding that we will use is base64. So that's how it works.